What's up, guys? Welcome back. Oh my gosh. Today we're downtown and we're looking to rent some blue bikes. And
I'm gonna go down the stairs.
Oh yeah, stairs. There's some drops that we could probably pull off. Anthony Panza did this first. He put some clips in. It was insane. But yeah, we're going like right now, so stay tuned. So Anderson's mom just called and she was like, make sure you guys don't destroy the bike or do anything bad. So we'll take it easy. We're not gonna send Rosa on this bike.
Yeah, I don't think we can.
Maybe, I don't think, we won't do bigger than the alley drop. I don't think we'll do the alley drop. We'll do more like stairs and small ledges. Anderson got the app.
No, we have to pay?
No!
I don't have my card on me. I only have Apple Pay.
Uh-oh.
And Monte Carlos and El Dorado. So I'm waking up out of my slumber, feeling like Rollo. So follow, it's showtime at Apollo, minus the Kiki Shepherds. With about a when the leopard print. Teddy, Pendergrass, cooler than Freddie Jackson, sipping a milkshake in a snowstorm. That I throw warm in the dorm room at the AU. We blue hate two athletes might cake you, but you must have been mistaken with them statements that you
made. The river is usually like super low. It's almost to the top. And look, there's sand over there. I know that was a pretty short video, but we had moms on our back and we're not trying to disrespect them, you know? And also, just, we don't want to break a bike like that and have to pay for it if we're not going to, yeah, if we're not going to be able to ride it. And we were just having fun. We weren't really setting any goals. So yeah, hopefully it was a good video. I don't know how long it's going to be.
Back up.
Now we're gonna eat lunch. We might send some spots downtown. I don't know. We'll see. Total of $2 on this video. I just ran into my old coworker. Shout out Lydia. She's in college now. But yeah. Unfortunately, I cannot ride Rosa today. That's the start of it. We're gonna see if we can get lunch. Anderson just said he feels like he's turning into an old man because he enjoys this stuff.
Like just being able to chill out.
The weather's nice. We hit up City Drug again. We are not in fact sponsored by City Drug, but every time we come downtown, Anderson begs.
I didn't beg, like, yeah, I promise you.
Because I only had $2. That's so cool. Isaac said, that's him.
It's not me, but it looks
Isaac,
like
make
that.
A face like that. Isaac, go like this. Go like. No, no, look that way. Don't do the lips. Just look normal.
All right, that's the end of the video. Noah, send me that so I can put it in the video. Have a good day, guys. It was fun to film this. Wow.